Somewhere in Egypt, President Roosevelt's eldest son, James, sees war as a major of Marines. Today, that experience stands him in good stead. For communiques report, Major James Roosevelt is with the Marines battling in the South Pacific.